dead, I wouldn't.
Well, that's not enough to worry about. I've told people that, you know, if you're psychic, you just pack all the
besides, your strength is in shear.
That's what I tell people, do not weld to the tank of the bolt. Don't touch that, you know, right, that part of it. It will put a strain. But if you just tack weld the one flat on it, that's all I want to do, is just tack weld the one flat of the six. Not like the real, enough that you just think it's holding and turning a little bit.
That's right.
Because that way, if somebody says it needs to be a certified sight wall, I'm just going to say you tack weld the head, right? So we're not putting our instructions to tack weld the head. If they don't want to do that.
So we'll lift, and then Fred, can you pull that wood out?
Yep.
My fingers under there. Okay, second verse, same as the first.
Redwood. Flex. And I didn't know it was a splinter. I was just going out. Close to the actual drill.
And here we're dang near there. We could,
Right. You're pretty much right on it, actually.
Well, but
a little farther away.
Talk to a hammer, Mike.
I got it.
67 and 3/4 plus a little.
Yeah, everybody.
Okay, so that's good.
That's two cracks underneath the ground.
Okay, now let's do that again. It's close enough. Let's work on elevations and then do the fine tuning. You guys look good there, or it might be a little high here now. Oh, right. Oh, we have to go up. So now we can shim, shake, and shim. Steak and shake. Those are good burgers, man, if you ever make it to the...
Steak and shake?
Steak and shake, yeah.
On South Point?
Pack of wood shims.
Get her in the truck box.
Up a little. Up a little. I like it. Maybe a shim right there. Door shims. So we need the bucket of sweeps, a speed bore, and some electrical tape.
What is that? You know, it's like a paddle bit for drilling wood.
Oh, yeah.
You see the Milky Way that's the same line, and it's just going, wow.
Yeah.
Fast, okay.
Okay.
It's looking good.
Thank you. without, that's the window exactly. 5 to 4.